How's everybody there? We're back playing another Eden, and I got into the clock tower, and I thought, oh, there'll be a spot where I could do this one, and nope, it immediately stopped right into the story. So we're going to pick up exactly where we left off. We're going to climb the central clock tower in KMS City, fight alternate Dewey, and save the day? Maybe? Who knows? Let's find out. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's fine. I need to rethink that security warning. Ankle. Oh, cuts and bruises, huh? Good for you. Hi, Shannon. It seemed like it, didn't it? Oh man, if the boss just turns out to be Parallel Aldo. Of course, if it's Parallel Aldo, that's an even weirder thing because Aldo is a cat from the future who turned into a person. But that happened in multiple time layers. Uh-oh. Okay. Anything to steal? I mean, get? Nope. Okay. Up we go. Oh, we're going right to the top floor. Actually, I don't think the 10th floor is the top floor, is it? This is an announcement to all city areas from HQ Security. Unregistered biometric detected inside the central tower. Level has been raised to A. A security machine will be deployed to the tower. Those with out-of-date biometrics are urged to take caution. All others will be killed. I'm always ready to fight. That's the game's way of saying, well, welcome to the dungeon portion of this map. Rank C. So this is dungeon portion, we're not fighting anything. Oh no, these things. There we go. Oh. Alright, yeah, who was that? Oh, just a... I was only joking about all those will be killed. Oh. Somehow. Oh, is it your ankle also? We can do that for you. Just hand over your security badge. Ah, that's the reason we gotta traverse this entire floor. And we found multiple doors that have like A, C rank, so we're gonna have to come back down here. I mean, I'm sure it's only for stuff, but I like stuff. Yep, C rank ID badge. Yeah, can you just hand us a security badge? Wait, it's not against the rules? Is it because it's only a C badge and that can't get you anywhere important? I've never worked at a place where they're like, here's your security badge, by the way, hand it out to anybody you feel like. As long as they give it back to you when they're done. Okay, we're back here. Anything back here? No. Rank B. Okay, so the rank C got us here. We can't go anywhere else. We need rank B to get behind that door. Rank A to get by the other door. So we're gonna keep wandering around. Is that a mouse hole? There's a suspiciously large gaping hole in the floor for it not to be something. How did you beat us here? Oh, is that his identical brother who's also a researcher? We'll go look for her. Is it because all the security drones, no one seems to be concerned that a bunch of unauthorized people are running around? And this is... Welcome to Lost and Found. To retrieve an item, please enter the description to the terminal. Money. I don't know what kind of horror is up on top there, but it is moving fast. So she was conveniently here at the hole I pointed out earlier. It's like, long story, don't worry about who we are. Uh, So we gotta go back to the lost and found. You'd be surprised. Yeah, we'll give you a security key and we'll return it right away. So I click on that, it's gonna tell us we can't do anything. Oh, are you gonna send the cat in? Oh, so what the hell is the point of the lost and found thing? Is that gonna be like, nope? Oh, you did find it. So what is the point of the lost and found? I mean, can you give me a security badge for an hour? It's against protocol, but sure. Is it back in the hole? I mean, not denying it. Okay, which means I think we go back to the elevator. More importantly, the B-class badge, we can fight that horror. Ooh, everybody here is level 80, and it's on par with us. Or not. How about that horror, then? I want to fight a horror. Didn't expect that one. What? Oh, the cat. I was gonna say. I'm just gonna borrow this. I don't know what that does, but we got it. Assuming in tradition of all great security systems, the fact that you can access, you have a B badge means the B badge can access all C doors. That's how it works in real life. But just to be safe, I'm gonna go through this B door before I turn into the C one. I knew there was something back here. Money! Yeah, we'll just be hitting the old dusty trail. Ooh, for the help. It's not a reward for delivery, it's more of a, you're basically more of a guinea pig in this one. I assume that's some kind of actual, like, key item. I'm mentioning a lot of these videos, but it's because I'm, you know, commenting and playing. This dungeon seems to have a good mix of like this, the encounter rate in this one seems to be pretty good, like nice and balanced. Yeah, like enough to get items and stuff, but not enough where it's like, oh Lord, just let me get through. Ah, so we were supposed to use this. Ah, he's hooked. Sure, we'll give it to you for, you know, in exchange for something. What are you gonna do for us? I thought I had a problem with energy drinks. Days straight. There's no FDA in the future, is there? Like, is that medicine? Is that energy drink basically just speed? All right, lost and found. Hey, we have the branch code. I was gonna say, would they just give it to us? Oh. Well, that was easy. Let's say we can open A-rank doors now with Nolan's pass, or Nonald's pass. Item. More money! It's a lot. That's $200,000 we've gotten in this one. That's a lot of money. How do I fight that horror, though? Alright, in the old A-rank unmovable door. More stuff. It's into more money. I mean, it's two less I have to farm for, so I guess it's fine. Alright, what's behind the door I couldn't get through before? Ooh, pretty. Yes. A white core. See, that's probably what the freaking horror has. That's what I want. Ooh, a laser grid. Oh, that was easy. It's red, so I'm assuming I can't pass it yet. EX required? So those horrors are hidden behind that. Major trial? Nope, just talking. Wait, what? Oh, Dewey can get in. Well, that explains how other Dewey got in there. Looks a little winded. What happened? Oh, him. Jeez. He seems oddly well informed. Play nice, huh? Uh-oh. He's like, indeed. Friend, you say? It's over here by my gun. No deal? Yeah. Even he seems surprised by this. Kind of. Uh-oh. You think? Nothing. But unofficial research? That well, huh? Well, there is one way. What kind of deal? Oh. Oh, that's why. Yeah, thanks. A third Dewey? Well, that explains it. Bang up job, everyone. Oh. I'm assuming we have to go to the entrance. Made your trial? I think we're healed up, right? And we healed up enough. We'll be fine. Look out below! Yeah, only one of them. There's no way the professor survived that. Yeah, easy there, Setsuna. Yeah, good question. In case something like this happened. Really? A double dose of nanomachines. Yeah, everyone knows that. Yeah, you do. Get ready. Oh. Oh man, voice music. Although, not a moment too soon. Do I want a lunatic now? No, no, it's not lunatic yet. That's why. Oh, I did not think she was going to do that much damage. Got him. And we didn't even have a type advantage against him. Yeah, they look non-lethal. Yeah, those three are up, but there's two in the front. Who, Jade yet? So you figure as long as you, if you cross a line, might as well go all the way over? I mean, that's fair. Are they both dead? Oh man, what's the police write-up on this one gonna look like? Yeah, good question. Renry? Oh, Shannon, yeah. Yes, to the clinic. Alright, you know what? I know I should probably finish that, but... Oof. Free stuff. Go up here and finish this. But, ooh, cat. Ooh, RoboCat. Crank. But like running up and down all those floors and all that stuff, it's been over an hour recording this and my phone is, well, it's not lasting as long as it used to these days. I got a way to fix that, but I'm hopefully gonna get that going this weekend. But that's gonna be this one. Next time we'll finish up that one and I guess we'll start the infiltration at the base and we'll go from there. This is like chapter 3 of 6 or 7, so we're almost at the halfway point here. But next time we'll wrap that all up. So until then, thanks again for watching and I'll see you guys later.